The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 391 pounds, Tyler Bate and Trick Seven, Mustache Mountain.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
All right, I love this guy.
And introducing the champions first from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 353 pounds. He is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Brody King.
And Byron, the tag titles are on the line in this match tonight. And it looks to me like the champs have no designs on.
From Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 213 pounds, he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Murphy!
Gentlemen, the tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
And the bell is rung, getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Gut punch. Nasty. Bate cuts him off.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Scoop slam.
This power
is unholy. Look at that for reps.
That is something else. Tough landing.
Oh my, what a splash.
The challenger's looking shaken.
What makes a great tag partner, Cole, is knowing when to tag. We'll find out soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
Right into the corner. is stifled.
Stationary position, turns around.
Boom, just turned that around.
Look at this run.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Bate cuts him off.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Oh, head toss.
These two do it so well together.
DDT. Goes into the pin. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Mistake made by Seven.
Treading all over their opponent.
Looking a little adamant up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
And another just non-stop aggression.
Debilitating forearm strikes.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. Perilous position to be in right now.
Scoop slam.
Put into place.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Hung in the tree of life.
The challenger eating up some damage. Great cover.
And Trent Seven able to avoid impact.
Take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He's got it.
Oh.
Let's get it on.
His athleticism is off the charts.
Enough already.
And setting him up. Sets him up.
Mind.
display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.